Hello everybody. In this video, I will be talking about the milestones that you will have to reach and the benefits that you will be receiving after you become a Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. Before I start off, there is one thing that everyone that wants to apply should know, and that is the fact that the Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador program is for people who have an urge to learn new things and believe that they are ready to take up responsibility of being a Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. Yes, you will have to fulfill duties when you are a part of this program, and let me tell you will be generously rewarded. Let us now dive right into the benefits that we will achieve from this program and the milestones that we will have to overcome to access these benefits. So the moment you get accepted into the Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador program, you will soon realize that that was just the first step into a whole new world of learning and possibilities. Now, your first set of rewards will be received when you become an Alpha Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. That is your first milestone. How do you achieve this? You will have to finish a learning path on the Microsoft Learn platform. This platform is one of the most resourceful platforms that I have ever visited, and it consists of information on every Microsoft technology that there is out there, and you will be able to access and complete courses on it. So a learning path is an accumulation of multiple modules within the domain of the technology you choose to learn. On doing this, you receive the following benefits. Let's see them one by one. So first of all, you get $150 worth monthly Azure credits, which you can use to incorporate in your various projects. You also receive a Visual Studio Enterprise subscription. Along with this, you get an MTC certification exam voucher. So these exams that you give tend to be extremely essential when you apply, whether you're applying to a university abroad or maybe just for a job application. It definitely adds value. And generally, these certification programs are paid for. And once you become an Alpha Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador, you get that one exam voucher with which you can give your exam. In addition to that, you get your own student ambassador's domain name, which is the coolest thing ever. You also get access to TechSmith Snagit and Camtasia software with which you can do your video editing or even screen recordings. Soon after you're done with your Alpha milestone, you will step into the next milestone, and that is going to be your Beta milestone. To achieve this, you will have to organize an event within your community. It could be either on Microsoft technologies or on non-Microsoft technologies. It could be offline or online. However, once you do these events, you will have to have a minimum number of attendees who come to your event. The moment you do this, you are expected to report this event, and if everything seems fine and the details seem right, you will be given the beta badge. Now you get much more benefits. So in addition to the alpha benefits, so your alpha benefits are still with you. You just have more benefits now. So you get swag kits. So the swag kit that I had recently received had amazing things in them. We had water bottles, we had t-shirts, we had Rubik's cubes, we had stickers. A lot of exciting things come your way the moment you become a Beta Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. Also, you get event support. So when you are organizing events for a large number of people, you generally tend to require refreshments or other materials that way. So when I had organized my event as an Alpha Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador to become a Beta Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador, I had requested for Subway packages for my participants. You also get mentorship. In the world today, most of us tend to not have a direction, and that is what mentorship helps you with. So this is extremely essential, and you tend to get mentorships from very experienced people, and that is something you should really look forward to. And then you get access to the Ambassadors Summit. This by far would be one of the best conferences that you will attend to. I can guarantee that, because I had attended the Microsoft Student Partner Summit a year ago, and I will never forget my experience and the learnings I took home with me personally. Soon after this, as and when you start influencing your community more, you start helping your community more, you become a gold Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. But for this, you will have to go above and beyond to create that impact in your surroundings. But this is the ultimate position that all Microsoft Learn Student Ambassadors should aim for. So as usual, the alpha and the beta benefits will remain, but now you have access to speaking in front of people, speaking in conferences. I remember that we had some gold Microsoft Learn Student Ambassadors speak in the summit that I had attended. You also have program leadership opportunities. Leadership today is so important, and you will only learn when you have the experience. You learn with experience, and this is the perfect platform to learn such an amazing and important skill. In addition to this, you get to participate in pilot program, and you are mentored by Microsoft MVPs. So the Microsoft Most Valuable Professional is one of the highest award that they give, and that is something that we as student ambassadors should really tend to really look up to. And so we highly respect these people, and if they are out there trying to mentor you, you cannot get a better deal than that. Also, you may be invited to the MVP program. Imagine you're mentored by an MVP, and then you have an opportunity to be one yourself. There is no restriction to the heights you can reach once you become a Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. It is all what you do and the effort that you personally are ready to put in, and you can reach great heights. Now, these were most of the benefits that you will be getting, but in addition to this, there's one extremely important benefit that the Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador program gives you, and that is the opportunity for networking. Networking today plays such a huge role in where you get with in life, be it the resources that you receive, be it the friends that you make, or even be it exposure that you get by just talking to what people are doing nowadays, what projects people are working on. That sort of networking is what is required by students today. And I've personally met so many people, and I've had the opportunity to start a community in my area, which was for girls. And because of that, I got to talk to people from different parts of the world, from Brazil, from South Africa, from Nepal. It was a great experience. And I really hope that you guys, that everyone watching this right now, goes ahead, gives it a shot, and tries their best to reach the highest milestone that there is. So these were the benefits and the milestones that you will have to reach once you become a Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador. So I hope that everyone watching this does go ahead and take up these benefits. Thank you.